This is a great race all the way to the finish line. 8.99 and an 8.97.
160.
Wow.
At the top end and a double breakout.
What a way to wrap it up.
That's a big shit up now.
Very, very good indeed.
And quickly off in the distance to an 8.78. Wow.
Yeah, like quicker than he went yesterday.
'79. Really good try for Matthew South at home.
Miles an hour.
So
this gentleman has entered door slammers.
For both of them, actually. I say 868 for Jack.
Well, he's still out in front, 132 to 136, all the way to the finish line, and an 818 on a whole shot.
Thanks for the late 44 for Fuel Dragsters.